Did you know? The Allstate Mayhem actor Dean Winters died for about 3 minutes and was then revived. The infection that caused this also led to two toes and a thumb needing to be amputated.